Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hello guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to fix mouse right click not working in Windows 10. I'll show you two steps. Hope one of them will definitely work with you. So first, basic and easy method when you face a right click not working. Just go to start and here type Task Manager like this. Okay, open the Task Manager and here find the Windows Explorer. It should be lost, so go to bottom, select the Windows Explorer and then click on restart. That's it. This is a simple and very powerful method. So after this, this will fix your problem. If it still not work, if still you are not happy with this method, you can go with the second most powerful method. So for this, go to your start and type the run command, and in the run command just type reg edit desmin register the edit, click OK. Here be careful, okay? So here go to HE classes root, extend this, and here find the directories like this. So here is the directory, extend it and extend the background, okay, and extend the selects, okay, and now extend the context menu handler, and here you need to delete this one, this file, and this file, and sharing. So delete this one, file sync, okay, and after this delete this one also, okay, and don't delete the new, okay, don't delete the new, and delete the sharing, and don't delete the workforce. So just keep the folder like new and work folder, and rest of all the item you should delete, okay? So just keep these two files like new and work folder, and rest of all this like sharing, new key, and this one IGFX or file sync, whatever you find option here, just delete all the option. Just keep two files, new and work folder, and delete it. So after this, you must restart your computer, okay? So hopefully this will fix your problem. So let me know in comment which option or which method is work with you. Thank you for watching guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.